Hey. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Can't believe it's you.
Is Julian okay?
He's good. Everything's okay? I know you're looking for me.
Where are you?
You have to leave us alone. This is bigger than just me, Miranda. There's a lot of people looking for you and Julian.
Keep them holding off for a day.
Miranda, just come back.
I'm on your side. I know Julian's your son. I know.
Pig just mocking me.
We've been through. Then help me understand. Tell me where you are and I'll come meet you.
17, 16, 15.
Please.
Oh, we made it past 13.
Throw them off course. Buy me some time. I never had anything. This is the only thing I want.
All right, we're over 30 seconds. Gifts haven't loaded.
Fine. I have to go.
Wait, all right.
What?
I'm sorry.
It's not your fault.
We're over a minute. Gifts haven't loaded. It's funny, we got hundreds of videos uploaded where the gifts loaded immediately as the game loaded.
She called me on this phone. I need a ping right away. These are exigent circumstances. We got a missing child.
I'm hungry too. Can you just sit tight for a second? I just have to make a phone call. Me. We're here.
Got it. She can be anywhere by now.
She's probably trying for the border, but she's not going to leave across with Julian. Five Nations.
What's that?
Right here. Take a look at this. Indian reservation straddles both sides of the border. I bet that's how she's planning on getting across.
Yeah, all right. Thanks, Brick. The idea of going to Lake. Britt Jacobs, she was a patient at Deacon's, went missing several years ago. She had no connection with Mosswood. Probably committed suicide.
Okay, here we are. Five Nations. Okay, so these guys are onto something. What do you think?
What's wrong with them? Angels in heaven, know I love you.
Looks like there was only one eyewitness. Honey saw a man outside talking to Marin.
Did we get a description?
He's not certain, but he did say he didn't see any sign of tumor.
Could have been Bear's guy, the one with the ponytail.
Thing is, the medical examiner, he's saying that it looks likely that it was an accident. The gun was in Marin's hand.
What do you mean?
We got the burn wounds and contusions and unusual entry wound, and he's saying that it's likely it was a struggle.
That explains the 911 call from inside the room.
Maybe. I want to look around one more time.
It's Brick. I'm going to put you on speakerphone with Ambrose.
Looks like something was found in the commune raid. Payments to Mosswood. $1,000 by wire, twice a month. I thought you should know.
From who?
Daedalus Shipping LLC. Whatever that is, all I got so far is a P.O. box.
Well, we ought to find out who it is and if there's been any recent activity on the account.
Well, Billy.
Detective Ambrose, we got a hit on that brown Volvo that you mentioned.
Beerus car?
Yeah.
Sitting out there. What's happened?
We're in pursuit, 10, 12 miles. Cut them off here. Got troopers on the other side.
Police approach.
They might be armed. ESU is on the way.
Oh,
doing?
I tried making contact. They're not responding.
I'm going in.
We need to hold for tactical.
There's a kid in the car.
Attack him.
Harry. Harry!
Where is he? Where the fuck is he?